we support the blockade, and I think a lot of our people support it. We don't want oil or fracking exploration or extraction being done on our territory because, you know, it's going to hurt the environment, water, wildlife, and so forth.